I won't lie to you, kid. Beaming your mind past an antimatter wall is risky.
I know. Right now, it's a matter of life and death. Let's do it.
All right.
Crashing.
I'm also picking up temporal energy readings.
His mind has broken past the barrier. It's not just a new timeline he's found. It's billions of them. And Barry's mind is experiencing them all.
In order for billions to survive this coming crisis, Flash must die.